This video is on the donning of a gel liner for a 3S prosthesis system.
Take gel liner and invert so that fabric layer is on inside. This can be done by reaching into gel liner, grabbing the bottom end, and pulling out. Position gel liner on bottom of residual limb in appropriate orientation so that pin is centered on bottom of residual limb. Use both hands to roll on gel liner by gently rolling up towards your knee.